Hey yo, what's up everybody? I hope you're doing great. I'm doing wonderful. Today we're gonna open some packs. Actually, I have three booster box with me right now. I have three of the SIDEMEN top chrome, actually their trading card. I'm just gonna show you real quick. Boom, I got it right here. Gonna move both of them probably for another video. Right now we're gonna open one, and after we're gonna be able to put the box in our back. Right now you can see that my room changed a lot. Did change. Still gonna continue to change it. Don't forget about that. That's for holding my camera right now. Anyway, it's kind of moving right now. Everything is fine. So we have the booster box right now. We have 16 packs, 4 card in each pack. I think those one was the regular one. I didn't think the big one, the big box, like 500 was sold out. And if I just write, oops, sorry. I think that's the little, the, you have the 8 packs, 16 packs, and you had the, like the, you had the training premium box. This one is just the, I would say the regular one. The 16 packs is gonna be awesome. Let's just check. Rates, the officer set, US, out of stock. Probably 14 packs. Oh no, it's the, that's the regular box. The officer assignment set, regular box. You have 16 packs in it. So right now, just we're gonna remove it and we're gonna open the box, remove the wrap around it. Let's go. We got new packs. I just received like 2,000 sleeve. I'm gonna be able to sleeve all my card. Some of them I'm waiting for some box to put everything in and make sure that everything is safe and organized, because right now some of them are just pile and are not even sleeve, and some are sleeve or in some box, but it's kind of, I would say, a little bit messy. So we open it by the top. Nice. So we have 16 packs. Let's go. Nice. Awesome. The box, we like it. Enjoy. We got a few packs right here. Really nice to open the back. I'm pretty sure we can open it and put it like a display. One guaranteed card, autographed by box. And right now, I just say that's cardboard. Let's put the box right there. You can pretty much not see it that much, but it's right here. A little bit behind. Probably gonna put one on the top or something. I like the back. Usually, I keep all, every single booster, or actually every different booster I open, I try to keep a pack nice and just keep it as a collection. Damn. Okay, got it. Can open. Don't know anything about the card, so I'm just gonna flip it. Boom. Straight around. We have some KSI with this yellow. It's a yellow hair, really old one. Trim, I think it's, they did a video, that's a meme of it, that's really nice, funny. And now we have Roda Shaw, we have Harry, thumbnail, really nice, like the silver on top, all shiny. You can pretty much see my setup right now and see my my facing. Now next we have Bazinga, Ethan. Try not to move. with a mouse. Do I remember? Is it Josh and Ethan that got pissed by JJ in the video? I think yes. And next we have, boom, we have the Japanese game show. So we have pretty much all the guys on it. Right here we have KSI in the back, and I was saying Black, we don't see him. Really nice card. The game show, awesome the card. And just check real quick, probably feel, yeah, they fit perfectly. So I would say really nice. We don't have any number on it, so we have pretty much a regular one. So our goal is gonna be trying to get a perfect pack. That, keep it, and the first pack we throw it to garbage. So now turn it, and we have the Sweden trip shoot setting. So we have the SIDEMEN, we have KSI, Toby, Vic, and Josh on the card. Really nice. Next we have Toby, like if Apple, that picture with SIDEMEN, that date, I guess it's the 21 of February of 2022 in the moment. Next we have Kissinga. We have Ethan and KSI looking at each other. Actually, that's Waterboy was with the mask, so that was really KSI. And next we have 1-star vs 7-star hotel. Really, really nice card. SIDEMEN Sunday. That's really nice. We have Mini Minta, Top Jizo, Josh, and KSI. We're getting some good pull. Nothing too crazy. We don't have any number card yet. Didn't have anything too crazy. We have Vic Star, really nice. Kind of like it. It's getting more and more loose, less hardcore, I would say. Sometime we have Bizinga, Top Jizzle, and we have, who's that card? It's a drawing of Vic, and the illustration is made by JJ. JJ draw Vic. Nice. Card feel really good. They are like really thick. Thick card, probably like twice as thick as Pokemon card or other card. Boom. Come on, let's go. Open the pack. Let's go, boom. Now we have Top Jizzle. We have a few of them. We still don't have any number card. We have Ethan at golf. When they were drinking, golf. I called it golf. I forgot the name of the name. Zerka and 1 into 1,000. Damn, we got some money. 1 arrow into $1,000. Nice. We got KSI. I don't know if in my pack or it's just random. It was not only in the. Oh, we have a number card. Nice. Or I think there's 1-on-1 gold card. I don't know if I can get it on my boxes or just in the premium one, but we might have a chance to get it. Mini Minta. We have Top Jizzle. When they were doing Among Us in real life. Oop, we have KSI naked. We have Zerka, and we have the number road trip. So we only see the number in the back. So let me just check all the card real quick. So yeah, doesn't have number. There's number on behind just to tell which one was, yeah, nothing. And boom, oh, my bad. We didn't have nothing. So we have 62 on 250. So we have the road trip in the US. That's before, guess I get in his underwear and just go around something. Kind of nice. Just leave that bad boy. Put some protection on JJ. Make sure that's the sleeve that's been. Really awesome. Kind of nice. First number card. We didn't have still. We should have our autograph card in the box. So we might get it soon. So we have Bazinga. Next we have Top Jizzle. KSI probably. That's it wasn't dessert. Abandoning the dessert. Next we have drawing of Simon's illustration by JJ. We have two of. They should have put number on something like that to tell us which one, like how many they made of each. But we have two of JJ illustration, two drawing of made by JJ. I just leave them, protect them, put them on the side, put the number card here, put the nice card there, the illustration here, and the real card right there. So let's go. We have a few packs to open. Oh, we have another number card. Let's go. So we have KSI, Pop Gold. Pop Gold? I think, yeah, Pop Gold. Golf. KSI looking depressed. We have Vicstar. We have the Simon become rich, I guess. Become farmer. And we have Roto Shaw. Nice. And we have 171. Out of 250, so nice. Harry looking like pretty much it's an old painting, and they just photoshopped Harry's head on the card. Pretty nice. So, are we lucky and we're gonna be able to have one of each of the Simon? That would be nice. I won't lie. Come on, let's go. Be nice to get a few of the card. What's nice is we have the number in the back. So we have KSI as a bunny when they were cutting his hair. We have Harry when they were try not to move, and his fear is from bottom. I didn't seek on a yacht. Next we have an icon, Zerka. I don't know if like a rare or something. I see two. Also, there's some card that we need to find, and we can get like icon, like a sub series. So that's nice. Like those one are DS. Those one are just number, and the rest are pretty much all a regular number. We might be able to find some. In our pack that have different number, but I'm pretty sure we don't have except those five. Let's go. Some pack are opening really good. Oh yes, we have a new drawing. I hope we have JJ drawing. I know who's the person who's the person on the drawing, but not from Belgium trip. We have Bezing. Oh. We have Bezinga as a old man. Next we have KSI, kind of weird, looking like you have neck braces, and we have a drawing of Ethan made by Josh. We can see his vein fitting, big head, small neck. Pretty nice. We'll get into actually right now. The one I like the most is the drawing in the collection. I do like the number, but I prefer the drawing right now. So we have a Vicstar 123, a really old picture. we have circa traveling style. Yeah, it looked like a Roman guy. To be fair though, that's probably it's just a regular and throughout art. Simon Sunday, we have the six. Oh, I don't know how many pack I did. 32, 64, 64, 128, 128, 32, 32, 92. I should get 192 card in total. Oh, I think we have. I just saw it. Yeah, we saw the. We have another number card. So we have Tobik. We have Mini Mentor as a shard. Next we have Ancient vs Futuristic. And we got the biggest and the smallest. Simon Sunday. We have 214 out of 250. Really nice. We have a third number card. Awesome. We're getting some. We have three drawing. We have one icon. Three sign. Oh, my bad. That's just a regular. Boom. Just actually remove that from the sleeve for now. I'm gonna put them later. Let's go. So we're getting we're having some nice cards. Seven card. AC. Oh, we have another. We have another rare card. Nice. Maybe it's the sign. We have a sign one from Vic. So we have Rotoshaw. We have Mini Mentor. We have the world Witness Hotel. That's what's kind of funny. And we have the Vic Star sign card. Nice. It's kind of weird. The signature. Kind of look not really signed with the pen, but we have 174 out 250. Congratulations, you found a glitch 2.0 signment chromatograph signed by card. So we have a glitch card signed by Big Store. Really nice card. So we have finally got our signed card. Maybe we're gonna get others. Who knows? It says, I think in the box said, autograph inside the one guaranteed card. So we have at least one and we might get more. We have three more pack to go. Awesome. We like opening those pack. It's probably the box I open that I know the most about the continue the thing inside, because it's really easy. I watch pretty much all the videos, so big fan. KSI, Randolph, we have Mini Mentor on the road trip, and we have Zerka, I'm pretty sure. We have DB2, not sure which series it is, but we have a Zerka. I really like, actually, the thing I don't like is we can see me in the back. You can see you can see all my clothes right there. Just come out last night from a trip I was working. So we have Zerko on a bike. In the back you have Sunshine, Shine, and pretty nice. I'm pretty happy. I'm gonna move it maybe aside. Up. Put it right there, on top of everybody. Yeah, with the light, it's gonna be messy. Put Vic here, for now. It's kind of nice because we have now 9, I would say, rare card. I'm not sure how many card there's. We have another drawing, I think, or we have another rare card. So we have the Netherlands. I hope they'll put all the trip one after the other. One bug seen JJ walk out to his own music, so his opening here are already bleeding. Stefan Dry. Xmas Cookoff. That's really nice. I'm hoping they're doing another one this year. And we have Vic drawing Ethan. We have Bears on the chairs. I was probably the best drawing right now that we got. the more real, I would say. The necks looking normal. Yeah, the S16. The one just made just doesn't have a neck at all. Oh boy, the back was already open pretty much. Oh, we have another rare card. Nice. So we have Rotoshaw. Next we have 14/01/2023. The Fight Knight. We have Top Chisel. And we have a gold card. We have Troodart. 21/50. Nice. So we pulled a gold card. We pulled a gold card. Nice. Let's go. So happy. So happy. So we got a nice batch of card. That one right here look like Fast and Furious, and yeah, basically Fast and Furious. Those drawing, I really like those. Kind of change the spirit of the opening. Usually you're gonna have really, I would say, like just that one, a really nice card, a nice picture, background that really look nice. That one just a drawing, just pretty much a scratch, and they put it on the card, so it's kind of funny. So I have four of them. We have three number card out of 250. So it's kind of really nice, and they all have different color, I was in the back, but they're all out of 250. We have here, it's I would say called personal card. We have DB2, we have an icon here, we have the sign card from Vic, and we have a card out of 50. So the goal is get more sign, get the goal, another gold card. And pretty much it. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment down below. And I'm gonna see you on the next one. Ciao, ciao.